Wait, this is losers round two? That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. Does anyone here know how to edit OBS stuff? I'm trying to fix it. Well, it's like, this is not Big Tony Yugi Bear. But I don't know how to change it. Do you know how to grab? Oh, you do, John? Okay. Oh, okay. Got it.
Yeah. You got it.
All right, we're fixing things.
I also had to, like, I've done this one before, but the other stream setup is different and just is like in a completely different window. It has the stuff, so I had to just be shown that today.
Alright, there we go. That's good enough.
Who won first game?
Oh, that's a good ass question.
Who won game Who won game one?
It was Jackson, but I'm also not sure. It's fine.
I don't know. It's cool. It's good enough.
This is also not losers round one, but who cares?
This is round two.
Wait, is it?
I'm just not committed to you.
Wait, why is this losers round two? What?
This team got upset.
What?
It's, Jackson lost to,
that's why my like winners, my top 8 qualifier, assuming I win the next, should be easier. Because it's the loser of those two upsets.
Oh my god.
So yeah, to make top 8, I have to be Pam, and then the loser of Chloe and Cosmito. Is that 1-1? Jackson, is that 1-1? It's 1-1 up here.
1-1?
Yeah.
He said PS2, and I, like a fool, was like, and they got grabbed at 65 three times.
Oh. Yeah, fruit chicken, I'll pick. I'll pick PS2.
And that's like the third worst stage for them. It's like Northern Cave and Small Battlefield are worse, right?
For Mewtwo versus DK?
Specifically for like Ding Dong working well.
Really? Like Northern Cave, you're getting Ding Dong?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, no, Northern Cave is like insane.
So what should I ban against DK?
I mean, Northern Cave is not legal, so for our tournament.
Why are they playing on Northern Cave?
Great question. I think that's friendlies, maybe. But who knows? Anyway, yeah, we don't actually have Northern Cave rules, but yeah, I think I would assume like PS2, Small Battlefield, and you'd have to ask Jackson between like Hall of Bastion and Smashville. I'm not actually sure which one's worse.
They're probably about the same. More comfortable with Smashville, but it's small. I like it.
It's like the platform's lower on Hall of Bastion, but I don't know what the top glass sounds like.
I wish we could just like manually make all the stages in this game smaller. Because I feel like Smash is just better on smaller stages.
Yeah.
Yep.
What's Terry's guy again?
Straight in. Toward him. Straight in. On power dunk, straight in toward him. On up B, straight out.
Okay. I'm gonna go power dunk.
Yeah, sure. You're always SDIing, like, you want to show, like, the SDI is, like you can't do diagonal SDI, it doesn't work, you have to go, like, straight like this.
Okay.
So.
No!
And he's so in a bad space.
You can also do down. You can do down, but that's not as good. Yeah, I would just do it.
Hey, Mr. What do you want?!
Happen! Oh, you're going Falco.
That's even worse, bro.
Alrighty. Okay, so if I'm not mistaken, is it that?